everybody. Welcome, welcome. Back from back to stream. And by the way, everybody, happy
Resident Evil 2.
Happy Resident Evil 2 Day, everybody. So, last time we played Resident Evil 2, we did one full playthrough, playing as Leon S. Kennedy on August 9th to August 10th. For basically 5 hours for the stream. Stream-wise, gameplay-wise, it was under 420. 4 hours and 18 minutes. So we played as Leon last time. We're going to be playing as Claire. Second run. We got to play the homie, the homegirl, Claire Redfield. Let's do this. Hold on. You know what? No, let's leave it like this. Standard.
I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire! Claire, are you okay?
I'm all right. How about you?
Can't stay here. It's not safe.
Go on ahead! I'll meet you at the station!
Nice shot. So let's try to get a lot done. because I doubt I'll do this in one sitting. So, but I have to work tomorrow, so yeah.
Leon, I'm sure you've eaten here.
I'll be very careful with this one. That full heal. I don't know why I call it a full heal, even though technically that's not really the case. I need to remember to pay attention, look at my surroundings. Try not to die too quick, too soon, but... Fuck. Well...
Hey! Leon!
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire, it's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
I gotta start running. Oh, shit. That's everything. Fucking zombie passed by.
Yeah.
He's not part of the rescue squad. What was that?
Fuck. I remember now. Thank you.
Oh, fuck off, really? Oh, shit. Definitely put that away, because we don't need that shit. Shit, that much. Double gun.
Jesus, stay back!
Oh, fuck no.
Let's get the other stuff. Oh, this is gonna be one of those ones. Oh, yes, I need more bullets. I think you already know this, or where this goes. That does not sound good. What the fuck? Oh no. No, 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 no. Open the door.
Ah, fuck. That's double.
Okay, that one's a line statue, so yeah, we're gonna need that. But right now, we gotta find out what the fuck am I doing. Oh, that got covered. It looks like a 3, but it's a ram's horn. I'm guessing that's a 2 people. I think it's a snake. Yeah, it's a snake. What the fuck's wrong? Now to the most important part. Get the knife! And go for the light. Why did I walk into this area? Fucking hell, let me get out of here.
Yeah.
Hey, Jordan, how's it going? Holy shit.
What the fuck?
Okay. Okay, Mr. X, that's cheating. No, not okay, not okay, Mr. X. How you doing, Jordan? How's it going? How the hell did he get there? What the hell? Anyways, happy Resident Evil 2 day. I can go in the stream and I'm good. I just just haven't streamed for in a while. I'm just going to come back to that. And I'm actually gonna be planning on doing a weekend marathon for the month of October, basically dressed up in costume. I do have some plans for October, so I'm gonna be dressing up. Thank you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. No, it was already made. It was made by the same person who made Hydra Batman. It was made by Calypso's Custom Shop. Yeah, let me send you the link to that one. Let me send you the link to it. It's the same website as the let me send it right now. Lego only. Lego only. Wait. Don't I have a crown, torch, bird? Thank you. What the fuck was this one again? I think it was... fuck. 2-12-7, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, wasn't that? Specific. I lost track of time.
Turn the museum into a police station.
Motherfucker.
Shit.
Fucker. I'm glad. I knew I had to throw in a character just for old time's sake. But I thought it'd be appropriate to throw him in just for Magneto. And I'm
Wait, can I see a joke?
I have no time for this shit. These shenanigans. No. Well, there's a backstory behind that particular storyline. And it'll be an interesting one, so. Hello? How you doing? Come on. Burn! I had to do that because there's only these little old-fashioned crosses of elimination. He's not there. I do not have Fuck. I'll take it. Is he coming upstairs or is he downstairs? Oh, he's fucking, he's upstairs. No, please, please. No. Fuck. No, please, no. Oh my god. Okay, I'm burning this motherfucker right now. Oh, thank you. I still need like a bunch of like more followers, and I just need more followers and like interaction. That's it. I think I just need some interaction. Wait, am I back to this again? Oh, mother of pearl. Where am I? No, I have to do this again. Crap. All right. Here's what I'm gonna do. Marking. And I didn't even save because I did not want to. Post stuff in Team Spooky Discord, but afraid to step on someone's toes. I understand, no worries. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. One here. There's anything wrong getting acid rounds. Also, let's put this away because we don't really need them right now. So, I know that's not the best idea, and I'm already out of bullets. Actually, I should go through there because that's actually better. I was gonna say I'm not gonna go through
Jesus,
there.
Stay back!
Fucking hell. Nope. I'd be like, nope. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't notice that. That means I have to go through. Go through here. Mistaken, it was this one, the little snake with a three, or what the fuck is that, a serpent or a worm, what the fuck is that, I mean, what on earth is that, all right. Okay, so let's go, oh, I can't actually, oh, I keep forgetting. Oh, that was excellent. take the stairs. Go upstairs. There's a tiny pump. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no. What the fuck? Fuck me. Damn it. God damn it, I have to do that shit again. Alright. This is so... Oh, wow.
God damn it.
And I have to start all over with that part. Oh, I should have actually used the... healed myself. Just as I was afraid of this. I'll take it. I'll take it. You know what? I'm lying. I'll hold on to that until I'll wait until.
Jesus, stay back!
Thing. Let's try this again. We're definitely gonna keep this. We don't need these rounds yet, but we definitely need this. I do have someone in mind to raid. Let's just do it. Let's get through this part. At least. That's for killing me. Where is he coming from? Oh, for that?
Wait.
Oh, thank you so much, dude. I really appreciate it. Oh. Oh, get off the zombie. Oh my god, I hate zombies. Like this. There's gotta be a way to beat this. Get. No. Holy shit, this is... Oh my god. Actually, let's push up some zombies, but hold on. I forgot about this. God damn it. Alright, so let's... I don't have the shit. Oh, this is not good. Definitely not good. All right. Well, not throw away the key, but like put it away. Actually use this. This will be good. Actually, what am I doing? Let's just go with some flame rounds, shall we? I should point this out. The face model for Clara Field kind of reminds me of Tasha. Not today. Just 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, let's go upstairs. First, let's go upstairs. Let's get that machine gun. That submachine gun. How are y'all doing in the trap hold station? Hanging in there against old irons? Me? I just got back from a date with a hot chick. I don't think Chris says this shit. Bet you can't guess what we're... umbrella. Europe is amazing. Well, there's no way to enough to even scratch the surface. Maybe I'll extend my vacation for another 6 months. Barry, don't even think about coming to join me. Wouldn't want you to keep...
This does not sound like Chris.
That's so weird. Thing again. It was a crown. I remember there was a crown. It was a fucking crown. The torch and the bird. There we go. I know that's not the smart move for me to waste it. Nope. gotta wait because we don't really need to meet it right now. Let's make ourselves a full restore. We make ourselves a full restore. We need this ammo, actually. Let's add that. Let's add that. I do have someone in mind for a raid right now, but let's take care of this. Let's get all the other medallions and then let's get the fuck out. Go back to the... Crazy guys. thing? Where's the thing? Okay. Ram, harp, bird. Where's the thing? Ram? Harp. Harp. I'm sorry. Come on. For starters, let's use the machine gun ammo, and let's put the... Oh, here we go. Oh, I forgot about this. Alright. Actually, let's put this with this. That's a tobacco for some let's take care of first things first. Let's go down here. Most likely it will be useful. But that's no longer useful for now for us. Now we have, but regardless, down here. your phone a bit. See if there's anything. Everything's good. So we're just gonna take on the boss in this next one and then call it a stream.
I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
All right, let's do this, baby.
You gotta be kidding me. Words ain't gonna cut it with this. Gotta go down.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
That was not that bad. That was me. Fuck it.
It won't move. You got it.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
Yeah, we're gonna save right here, so. How the fuck did I save? Oh yeah, I fucked up one. That was my fault. Anyways. Alright, we're gonna save right here. So, thank you for joining me this stream. I might stream again tomorrow, playing Resident Evil. Let's actually raid someone. We're going to raid someone, actually, that is playing Resident Evil 2 Remake. And actually, it's actually the mocap and voice of Claire Redfield. Stephanie Panicello. Her channel is called Because I Claire. So, let's do it. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll definitely see you guys tomorrow for more Resident Evil 2. And, yeah, let's do this. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Hold on. Thank you. Thanks, Juve. Thank you for joining me on stream. So, hold on. Just give me a minute. Actually, I should pause this. There we go. Alright, so. Alright, let's do this. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys hopefully tomorrow. We'll see. But if not, I'll see you guys on the weekend.